practice the standard special interest politics of farmers, gun enthusiasts, or other ethnic groups, only at their own peril. Of course, that was part of the reason I was running, wasn't it? To help break us free of such constraints. To reimagine what was possible.
AJ21PKE.
I wanted to be neither a supplicant, always on the periphery of power, and seeking favor from liberal benefactors, nor a permanent protester, full of righteous anger as we waited for white America to expiate its guilt. Both paths were well trodden, both, at some fundamental level, born of despair. No, the point was to win. I wanted to prove to blacks, to whites, to Americans of all colors, that we could